So today, we'll use the form component to work on the contact page. So open AnDesign website, click components and click form. We'll use this example. So click on show code and click JavaScript. Copy all of this import. Then add them under pages and contact.js. You can add them at the very top. We need the import of button, form, and input. We don't need this checkbox, so remove them. Then copy this form element. And add them inside this div tag. But first, let's add another div with a class container. On the parent div, add a class called block and the contact page. Inside container, let's add s2 tag for the title. I will add contact. After this S2 tag, you can paste your form element. Remove label call and wrapper call. Remove onFinish and onFinish field. Then remove input box for this password. And remove this checkbox. Once done, check the preview. And we can see a form over here. But if you look at the design, we got a vertical layout. So in the form element, you can add layout vertical. If you want to increase the size, you can add size large. Check the preview again. And now it is looking somehow similar to the design. Now let's remove the space on the submit button. So here, remove this wrapper call. Check the preview again, and now the style is looking exactly the same. Now let's add full name instead of username. So on top in this label, add full name. Also for this name, you can add full name. And in this message, so this message appear when there is a validation error. Here I want to say please input your full name. Once done, you can check the preview, hit the submit button, and you can also see the error message, please input the full name. Now let's add email. So copy this form item. In the label, add email. In the name and in the message, add email. For the email, we also need to add type email. Once done, check the preview and we can see email. If you submit name, the validation is working as well. Now let's add the phone number. So click on registration because it has got the example of the phone number. Click show code. Copy the import of select and add them at the very top. Then copy this code and add them after the import. Now scroll down and we need this prefix selector. So copy them and add them before return. Now we need to add phone number over here. Scroll down and copy this form item for the phone number. For the label, instead of phone number, it is just phone. So I will add phone over here. Once done, check the preview and you can see a phone over here. The validation is working as well, but there is a simple CSS issue over here. To fix that, in this div tag, you can just reduce the padding. Let's add some number. And it is working fine. Now let's add this message. It is a text area, so go back to End Design and click Input. Then click Text Area. Click Show Code. And copy this code and add them at the very top. Copy this text area. And you can add them after the phone number. We want same style and label, so copy this form item and instead of input, let's add the text area. I don't want placeholder and max length, so remove both of them. Now change the name to message. Also change the label to message and the message to message. Once done, check the preview. And now it is looking exactly the same as in the design. Great. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.